All right, we got a giant set of 202 non-typical 199 sheds out of the hickory in New Mexico, which are just a giant long beam buck, good mass, big brow tines. The unusual thing about this deer is the fact that when I was buying it, the guy dropped it and chipped the tip right off of there, which is something I just absolutely cringe when I hear or see with giant antlers. We couldn't find it, it shot off in the dark somewhere, but it's still a 202 inch non-typical and a 199 inch typical giant buck off the Jicarilla. Another giant set out of New Mexico, probably 37 to 38 inches wide, super mass. Just one of those big shanked out deer. Then when you look at, you know, it's just a bomber buck, big blady mass. Probably about 212 or so out of New Mexico, giant bases and burrs. Just gotta love those kind of antlers coming out of that area down there.